Welcome to the world of numerology.
Welcome to Navratna's numerology. Today this video is to teach you how to calculate driver number and a conductor number. First, basically we'll understand what is driver number. Driver number is also known as a birth number. It's a number which the day we are born. It is also called a mulank. It shows your inner strength. Name itself describes that driver number is a drive in you. It is a working force. It also tells us about the basic desire of a person and it tells about ambition of the person. Now we'll see what is conductor number. Basically, understanding this conductor number is very important. Conductor number is also called as a destiny number or bhagyanka. This number tells about the life path, the medium in which your thoughts are. The medium in which your thinking is, your motivating, what motivates you, what appeals you. So this number also reveals purpose of person's life, and it is also called as motivating number, which keeps you motivating. As name tells, if driver and conductor both are good, both numbers are in a good terms, or in say both are synchronized or compatible, then only the bus will go. So even if you see in practical position, if the driver of a bus or a conductor of a bus, both should be in a good relationship they should have a very strong bond or a good compatibility to reach to the proper destination, as both are pillars of numerology. And you can see if both are actually compatible, then 70% of your life is easy. Now we'll understand case to case basis how to calculate driver number and a conductor number from a his or her birth chart. Now we'll study case study 1. See, here we'll study the case of Mr. Jay. Mr. Jay is born on 8th of May 1996. Now we'll calculate his driver number. Driver number is also his birth number. So he's born on 8th day. So 8th of May, so the driver number will be 8. Now we'll calculate his conductor number. So we have to calculate his conductor number by adding his date of birth in total. So now what we have to do is we have to add his date of birth, that is 8 plus 5 plus 1 plus 9 plus 9 plus 6, that comes to 38. Now we have to add 3 plus 8 again, so that will come to 11. And then we have to add 1 plus 1, that is 2. So we have to go on adding till it is not coming to single digit. So now the conductor number is 2. Now we'll see the results. What will happen? Driver number of is of planet Saturn. So what will happen? The characteristics of 8 will be, he'll be very hardworking, will have a lot of discipline and will be always seeking for stability. Now conductor number is 2. Number 2 is of planet Moon. So what will be the characteristic of person? So he will be very emotionful and is also diplomatic. So now what will be the result if this is a combination? So the result will be person born, that is Jay, will be very hardworking, disciplined, will also have qualities of non-hurting person. Now see, what is Moon? Moon is emotion and Saturn shows sort of discipline. So such a person will be very caring, sober and considerate. Now we'll study case 2. Case 2 is of Neha. Neha's date of birth is 14th October 1991. Now we'll calculate Neha's driver number, that is birth or mulank number. So now step 1 is calculating birth number, and that is she is born on 14. So 14 will be 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. So the driver number of Neha will be 5. Now we'll calculate her conductor number. So conductor number is, we have to calculate whole date of birth. That is 1 plus 4 plus 1 plus 0 plus 1 plus 9 plus 9 plus 1. So it comes to 26. Then we have to add 2 plus 6, that is 8. We have to add until it is not coming to single digit. Now the conductor number is 8. So we'll see the result. What will be the result? See, as a number, driver number is 5 and 5 number is ruled by Mercury. So the characteristics will be the person, that Neha, will be very communicative and a very good planner. And conductor number is 8. What 8 number characteristics is? Will be very hardworking and will always try seek stability. So result will be, Neha will be, or a person with this combination will be very good convincer and will also be good in planning events and always be grounded. as Saturn is one who is trying to make people grounded. Now is a we'll study case 3. Case 3 is of Richa. Now Richa is born on 27th of October 1994. Now we'll calculate Richa's driver number, that is birth or Mulank number. So step 1 is we have to calculate 2 plus 7, that is birthday, 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. So driver number of Richa is 9. And now we'll calculate a conductor number of Richa. So conductor number of Richa we have to calculate by adding whole of her date of birth, that is 2 plus 7 plus 1 plus 0 plus 1 plus 9 plus 9 plus 4. So when we add this, it comes to 33. Then we have to add 3 plus 3 again and make it to the single digit. So single digit coming is 6. So the conductor number of Richa is 6. Now we'll see the results. What will be the result? Driver number is 9 of planet Mars. So what are the characteristics of Mars or planet of 9? Characteristic will be she will be very bold and energetic. So conductor number is 6. So planet of a planet Venus. So characteristics of a Venus or characteristics of conductor number 6 will be creativity and presentability. So when you add this, what will Richa be? Richa's type of person will be very energetic and presentable and will be very good in completing tasks given in a time-bound manner in a very creative way. Now this was an example. Now we'll be studying next chapter about name numerology. How to calculate name numerology? What number is actually hidden in your name? And also learning compatibilities between all driver numbers and conductor numbers. Please stay tuned. Please keep. Thanks friends for watching this channel. I hope you like the information which I have shared. In case you have liked the information, please do hit like button and do subscribe. Thanks for watching.